All right, guys, this is what they want you to believe. That we can only see 5% of what exists in the cosmos. And all of this dark matter and dark energy is just super mysterious, and we haven't quite figured it out yet. And they call us the conspiracy theorists. And it is simply because they refuse to account for electricity and magnetism. And the purpose of this video is to ask for you guys' help. Because we have the problem of the ice caps. And what makes this problem even more difficult is the Perry Reese map that shows the landmass of Antarctica under the ice. And this map is from, I think it was 1519, somewhere around there, which should be an impossibility. And it implies that Antarctica was at one point ice free. And I've talked about being within Saturn's plasma sphere when Saturn was either a dwarf star or something close to it. And that plasma sphere providing illumination to 100% of the globe all the time before we had day and night and seasons. If you're not subscribed to Greg J, I highly recommend his channel, and he has suggested, and perhaps others have too, that the ice caps in the past inside of this dwarf plasma sphere could have been the result of intense, heavy, polar auroras at the poles. Fluctuating due to changes in electrical field strength and Saturn flaring. So perhaps the ice was coming and going, and I've been thinking about this for so long, and I'm asking you guys for ideas. Because these guys certainly needed time to evolve in these areas. But then when you throw in the Perry Reese map, it just throws a wrench into this whole thing. So if anyone has any ideas, put them in the comments down below. And let me know. Thanks, guys. Have a good night.